So one of the things I've been asked quite a bit is all about the new home searching with your voice. And it's sort of similar to what Motorola have done on the Motorola X, I think it is. Now, effectively, what Google have done is taken their Google Now search system and integrated it right across the home screen. So effectively, your launcher now is Google Now. The old launcher that used to be available has effectively been gutted, and all of the code has been moved across into the search system. So effectively, search and the launcher are now one integrated piece. Effectively, this is Google Now that we're surfing across on here. Even this app drawer, everything there, it's all being handled by a Google search. So it allows you to do this. Okay, Google, what's the weather like today?
Forecast for Harrogate is 52 degrees with rain.
So you can see I didn't even have to touch the device, I didn't have to pull up a widget, I didn't have to do anything other than say, okay Google, and there we go, it just works. The whole idea of just being able to speak a command to your phone and off it goes is fantastic. And with Google Now having expanded it the way it has, with so many new ways of interacting, and also the data it can pull up as well on request, it just makes a wonderful experience. If you want this functionality, all you need to do is set your Android 4.4 device to US English or English US. If you're in any other part of the world, unfortunately this instant feature does not work, where you can simply speak to the launcher, to your Android home screen, and off Google Now will go. What you need to do, like I say, is switch over to English US and it will just work for you straight away. Obviously it does mean you get the American voice, and presumably it will have some issues with certain words that the Brits love to speak differently to the Americans, and you know, as everyone else does around the world. But it does allow you to get that functionality now if you want to have a play with it. And it does work pretty well, I have to say.